vocabulary set in the Proloquo2Go app. Again, with your iPad on, touch the blue icon with the owl. You may then find yourself in a vocabulary set that is a different size from the one that your student or client needs. To change the vocabulary size, press the cogwheel on the bottom right. When you're in here, you will see user. Press that, and it will take you to the create a user or add a user at the bottom. There, if you press add user, you can give the vocabulary set a name. Press next. Then you're going to select the language that you want. In my case, I'm going to do English from the United States, but I could do French, Spanish, or Dutch. There are other languages as well. Press next. You're going to select from a voice. Some voices are already installed. Some can be downloaded. I'm going to choose a female adult voice, Karen.
Hi, I'm Karen, the female American.
And I'm going to press next. And then you're going to choose your vocabulary set. Under this, you can see that crescendo is the default vocabulary. I'm going to stick with that and press next. And then a vocabulary level. I often stick with intermediate core, but you will do what you need to depending upon the individual that you're working with. And press next. Choose your screen orientation. And again, press next. And now you can select a grid size. You can press the plus or minus button. So you can make your buttons really small or larger. Choose the vocabulary level that was recommended for the individual you're working with, or think of it as many buttons as you think your individual can accurately access or handle. Press next. We're not including other languages at this point. Press next. And here we are.
To learn more about the technology we have in our learning library, check out our website at techowlpa.org. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit the subscribe button and follow us on social media. Links in the description below.